Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Skate the Infinity episode 9. Firstly, I apologize that this episode's up so late. Well, it's up late, super late in terms of it's been out for so long. Maybe not where you're from, I don't know. It might not be super late, but it's still out super late considering it came out about 5 hours ago. But anyway, I'm rambling. As always, like the video if you liked the video and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And let's get into the episode right now. Hey, let it go. Really excited to see how this battle's gonna turn out. This was actually insane. Like, Joe is a freak of nature. I'm really conflicted about who I want to win. A snow flurry. Oh, damn. Actually. Yeah, he is. Damn, he's actually catching up. What is he gonna do? What? Bro. What? No fucking way, Joe. What? That's insane. I've seen people do that when they're in like bike races, like, but like on a skateboard. Joe skates so dangerously though. Like if he came off on these, he would hurt himself so bad. Yeah, for real. How are you going to deal with this, Langer? Are you going to give up? Damn, he's actually just drifting now. Try your best, Langer. Come on. Just go through with it till the end. Bruh. Langer. Come on, bro. Do it for him. Do it for him. Keep going. Ooh. Oh, shit, son. Ooh. Langer! Holy shit! You're a goddamn adrenaline freak, bro. Oh my god. He's a fucking monster, bro. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? What is he doing? Oh my god. God damn. What's Langer gonna pull, though? He always pulls it in the final bit. He always pulls something. Oh, shit, son. Are you going to break through this too? Ooh. Ooh. No way, bro. What do you see, Langer? Yeah, there's no way you could do it. Ooh. That was great timing. Ah. Yo. That's fucking awesome. No way. Oh! It's actually insanely close. Holy shit. He won. Oh shit, his board snapped though. Damn. I really thought Joe would have that then. Like, a big part of me wanted Joe to win this. Oh, he likes that board though. Yeah, he likes it. I love how he has a connection to the board because of Reki. Langer is amazing, bro. You were the whole reason he won that, Reki. Okay, who's up against who then? Adam. Versus Cherry Blossom. Oh, or Tadashi? Cherry. Yeah? Nice. Nice. Let's go. I'm glad one of you got to. I love this little thing. It's so awesome. Who's this? Who's that dude? Yeah, he really isn't. Adam, these are your friends from school, bro. These are your friends. What happened, bro? Oof, I love the speed of both these guys. God damn. In terms of speed, probably, yeah. Mm-hmm. Love hog. Let's see how Cherry deals with it. Oh? No way. Is he really going to trust his board this much? Ooh! Cherry, god damn. Oh? That's a new one. Go for it, though. He does it himself. Look at them. Look at these dudes. And at some point, Adam stops skating for fun. Oh boy. That's quite the moment, isn't it? Oh. What happened here, bro? Really? You guys need to be friends again. What? This board's insane, bro. Oh, don't give up your badge, bro. He's talking about Adam, right? Not Cherry. I don't know, Cherry. What? What? Are you fucking joking? That's allowed? Bruh. I don't fucking believe that. I mean, he looked bored that entire race, to be honest, but that is bullshit what he just did. Oh, I can't believe that's where it ends. Holy shit. Looks like we have a bit at the end. He hit you in the face, bro. With a board. Well, yeah, in terms of skateboarding, but he's a good person on, like, Adam. God fucking damn. How's dude asleep already, bro? What the fuck? Oh, these guys. You know when I say, I can't believe that just happened, but I kind of can because it's Adam. And it's just like, that was just out of line. Like, what the hell? I was expecting him to do something ridiculous, not hit him in the face with a skateboard mid fucking beef, bro. But anyway, interesting episode. I kind of assumed it would go in favor of Langer versus Joe, that Langer would win. But a big part of me did want Joe to win, because of this exact reason, being able to go up against Adam, and Langer being like, realizing that he doesn't really need Adam to enjoy skateboarding. Like the thrill of it comes from his time with Hideki. You know, I understand that only basically one person could have gone up against Adam, I guess. I don't know. It worked out how it worked out. It wasn't bullshit or anything, I guess. Langer just pulls amazing things out of thin air, especially when it comes to the last kind of lap. But yeah, overall a really good episode and I enjoyed it. And it's going to be interesting to see where it goes from here. I'm sad that Langer and Hideki are still not together like they were. I hope it resolves itself soon. And Adam just kind of gets out the picture, or kind of we get back to the Adam that we saw in the flashback with Cherry and Joe, and how he was and how he just enjoyed skateboarding for skateboarding like Langer did when he first got into it, and not in a competitive way to kind of find this challenge that he's so looking for. I don't know. But yeah, that's enough of that. Yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did. And I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.